Hell you know of DSPN.
What? First question, and I'm already having an existential crisis. Thank you. Well, what is up, everyone? Tis I, Z Gaming Guy. It's been 3 days since I've talked to you, right? Or something like that. I don't know. It's been like 10 months since a Z talk, so if I remember correctly. So, with that said, I understand the Z Talks is in order to kind of talk about stuff. However, I wanted to start off with her because maybe we can have a little Q&A with her, back and forth. And meantime, in this comment section with this video, you can post questions that I can answer Z Talks. How about that? I expect more videos, not regularly, but I have a couple in mind that I want to do, and I'm gonna basically back them up and not release them until they're actually recorded, so that way you don't see this without them being prepared, okay? With that said, let's talk to Evie. It's been a minute. Do you have any questions for me?
Yes, what is your favorite movie?
Okay, that's a basic-ass question, and that's a good question, though. The Planet of the Apes trilogy. Kind of cheating.
I have seen it. Tell me another one.
Okay, no, that's it. You're only getting one. Jesus Christ, you freaking weirdo! Okay, it's my turn to ask her a question. You know, this is like a simple question you usually ask anyone first time you meet them. How many bodies are in your basement?
What do you say?
Oh god, that English is such internet English. Just... Do you kill people?
Depends on the person.
Alright. Who would be your target?
Well, I'm with him. Tuck you in. Keep you free from sin.
Look, you've made me feel really uncomfortable a lot of times, but this is arguably the biggest one so far. Does Z Gaming Guy have the coronavirus?
That hasn't stopped you before.
Oh my god, you're so inspirational. I've been having the coronavirus this whole time. I haven't even said anything about it, and I just kept going. You know me so well. I love you.
But we don't know each other so good.
Wow. You're really putting me on the spot here.
Well, let's think.
I mean, this is close enough. She should be able to understand. What are we thinking about?
Why don't you want to kiss me?
What? She's giving me so many mixed signals here. Like, what does she want from me? She's like, I don't need to love you to kiss you? Is that kind of what you're saying? Are you just a... Evie, are you a slut?
No, I'm a girl.
Oh man, I forgot what it was like. Did you hear? It sounded like she was trying not to laugh when she said that. Okay, let's bring ourselves back. Do you have another question for me?
Who are you, really?
I feel like we had an entire video trying to go over this, but let's try this one more time. Z Gaming Guy.
Hell, you know of DSP.
Why am I associated with DSP? Don't nod at me! Don't fucking smile at me! Don't look the other way! Just... You fucking wombat. Do you think I'm a computer?
No, you are a computer program.
You're really sticking with this shtick, aren't you? It's kind of impressive how consistent you are, considering you're a fucking idiot! You know what, I'm gonna ask her what I think you guys will ask me. First of all, where has Z Gaming Guy been?
A lot of places. I can't even tell you that much.
Yeah, it's top secret, so it's probably a good idea that you said that. How are you handling the coronavirus?
Handling what?
Okay. I understand this is a short video, but the whole purpose of it was to give you a chance to ask questions in here. However, we do need to leave it off with one more question for her. Do you know who Z Gaming Guy is?